Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is your boy Sabi Jose.
And I'm Megan.
And I'm Lara.
And in this video, we are going to react to a Bollywood trailer. The name of the movie is Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara. We reacted to a song from this movie.
Okay.
Senorita.
Oh, okay.
So we are finally going to react to the trailer of this movie.
Nice.
So as you guys may recall, this movie has Hrithik Roshan, Farhan Akhtar and Bobby Deol.
Mm-hmm.
And the literal translation of the title of the movie in English is "You won't get a second shot at life." So, yeah.
Cool.
Very meaningful.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So let's just take a look at this trailer, and we'll talk more after the trailer.
Yep.
Yes.
Let's do it.
So I don't think we have subtitles, but we try to grasp as much as possible, I guess.
Okay.
उन्होंने कॉलेज में कोई पैक्ट बनाया था कि हर एक अपनी मर्जी का एडवेंचर स्पॉट चूज करेगा और बाकी दोनों को उसमें पार्टिसिपेट करना ही होगा. तीन हफ्ते. You know how these boys are, yeah? Bachelor parties mein sab paglo ki tarah behave karte hain.
So it's a bachelor trip.
Mm-hmm.
This week. Okay.
Hey!
Don't
give any ideas.
Tumhara naam kya hai?
Leila.
Dost mujhe Majnu bulate. Na main samjha. Na main jana. Jo bhi tumne mujhse kaha hai, señorita.
Ye chahat ki.
वैसे तुम्हें किस टाइप की लड़की अच्छी लगती
है? सारी दुनिया में एक ही जुबान है, सेनोरिटा.
तुम्हें कैसा लगेगा अगर मैं तुम्हारे बिना अपने दोस्तों के साथ कहीं चली गई?
मुझसे अब नजर ना फेरो. आओ,
इतिहास के पन्नों में लिखा होगा कि मेरा पहला प्यार थी
तुम. पैसों के लिए शादी कर सकोगे?
कितने पैसे?
सेनोरिटा.
रियली, लैला तुम्हारी दोस्त है?
वो हमारी डाइविंग इंस्ट्रक्टर है यार.
मेरी जिंदगी तो जैसे एक बंद डिब्बे के अंदर कट रही है.
इंसान को डिब्बे में सिर्फ तब होना चाहिए जब वो मर चुका हो. शादी के बाद तुम कहाँ ऐसी बॉयज ट्रिप पे जाना चाहोगे?
Oh, Farhan Akhtar has actually produced this movie. So one of the actors is actually the producer of the movie. That's interesting. Yeah.
I'm very curious what you were laughing at.
Yeah. Oh, so in the end, so obviously by now you girls must have understood that the guy who was sitting in the back is getting married, and uh-huh. it's actually his bachelor trip.
Okay.
So the girl who was sitting in the back with him is his fiance. So uh-huh. what she was saying was that, yeah, just enjoy this last trip of yours, because after getting married, you're never gonna do this.
Mm.
So that's when both of the actors, like, who were sitting in the front, they were like, that was just funny. But yeah, so many, like, I guess life lessons, I guess, you know, in a way. I'm pretty sure you girls did not understand the most of it, but the one that really stood out to me was the diving instructor said something really meaningful. Like, the actor Hrithik Roshan says that it feels like my life is in a box. Mm-hmm. And what she replies was really, like, captivating, I guess. So she said that your life should only be in a box if you're dead and if you're in ashes.
True.
That's true. True.
You know? So until then, you should not keep your life in a box, mm-hmm. I guess. I don't know if I'm translating it correctly, but
if not, that was a really good statement.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Yeah. So it's all about, like, you know, these three friends, like, reconnecting after so many years and like taking a trip to Spain and like rekindling their friendship and having fun and like learning a lot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks like a good movie. I mean, once in a lifetime trip
to Spain.
Yeah, that'd be really fun.
Yeah,
I'm wanting to watch this movie for sure.
Mm-hmm. So what do you think?
I feel like you could take everything in that movie, mm-hmm. make a really long bucket list,
exactly.
and try to do it.
Exactly.
Yes, yes, that's absolutely. Yeah, because I have two other things already on my bucket list: scuba diving and no skydiving.
I want to take you something. I've definitely wanted to go skydiving in my life.
Yeah, actually, San Diego is pretty famous for it. Do you know that?
No.
Yeah, San Diego actually has like a couple of skydiving points.
Yeah.
And even scuba diving, actually, if I. Think
yeah,
about
I think
it.
La Jolla.
Yeah.
Yeah, La Jolla. I mean.
So what are you waiting for? There. Let's just go right now.
Yeah.
<Just
kidding.
laughs> But yeah, you are right though. Like I got so many like ideas from this trailer, I guess. So and it's also an incredible movie. Mm-hmm. You know, if you're ever interested in like watching a Bollywood movie, like this is a great movie to start with.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. I just looks like it. There's like a really good moral to it. Mm-hmm. There's the songs,
yes.
and the dancing,
yes.
yeah.
some famous actors, so you know what it's about already. So.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I hope you girls enjoyed the trailer,
mm-hmm.
and I hope you guys enjoyed our reaction to this trailer. And if you guys have more such videos like this for us to take a look at, you guys know the drill.
Mm-hmm.
Everything is in the description box below,
yes.
so please check it out. And we'll keep it just short and simple for this one. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. We'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, time out. If you guys like this video, you guys know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon notification button so you don't miss any other update. And if you guys have more such videos, please do send them our way. All of the details will be in the description box below.
And don't forget to check out our other videos and follow us on social media.